yesterday.
But let's keep in mind, these people that are wanting to come here, they want to come for a better life too. They have kids too. They have a heart too. So we don't need to be disrespectful. We don't need to talk about them as criminals. They're not.
Huh? What?
And one day I went with my friend Eleanor Kitzman to a firm and leadership program where Hillary Clinton was speaking. And I walked out of there and I said, I'm running for office.
You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are.